Thank you very much indeed. It would be, frankly, a bit weird not to introduce the bass player after that piece, so I'm not going to. Most of you that know me well knew that I was going to do that, so no surprise. His name is Petter Eldh, he's from Sweden. Thank you very much. And on drums is Peter Bruun from Copenhagen. Yep. I was hoping to tap into Scandinavian funding, but I made a classic error. No Nordic, no Norwegian person in this band yet. But I'm kind of hoping that if Scotland votes for independence, they're going to take a tip from you and spend all of their oil money on jazz. No hospitals, no schools, just good jazz. So we played for you Confirmation by Charlie Parker, then a piece of mine called Peonies as Promised. There's a story behind that, but best that we play, not talk, and let the next band play. And if you want the stories, come and meet us afterwards. We'll be signing CDs or anything else that you wish to have signed. So after Peonies as Promised, with the great story that goes with it, if you happen to be holding a CD, we played My Little Suede Shoes by Charlie Parker, then a piece of mine called Sadness All the Way Down. Maybe if there's time, I will tell a story about that. And then we played Star Eyes, written by someone previously unmentioned, but loved and played a lot by Charlie Parker, that piece. And now we'll play Donna Lee by Charlie Parker. But first, I think I will tell you the crane story. No, I can't tell you now because I've ruined it. I've just given away the punchline. Okay, later. Such a terribly bad comedian. Actually, I didn't give away the punchline, so I can tell you. Okay. Peter lives in Denmark. He has some Danish friends, which is lucky. If you live there, you need that. And these friends wanted to move to the country, so they found a nice place, beautiful views of some sea, a lake maybe, a small hill from this window, green fields here, and they bought this house, they moved in there, they were very happy. Just one view I didn't mention was about 15 cranes way off in the distance they could see. This is why this piece is relevant to Sadness All the Way Down. It's a crane story. And they thought, well, it's obviously building work, it'll be done, it'll be gone, no problem. But then after 10 years of living there, the cranes were still there and they started to feel a bit irritated by this. So they took a drive down to see what was going on there. And what they found was an instruction school for crane drivers. Thank you. Thank you very much indeed. This is a piece of mine called The Study of Touch. The Study of Touch. Aren't glasses a drag? Someone said to me, it's that point when you look at your food and you just see a blur of greeny grey stuff. And you realise it was better in the old days when you could see what you were eating. And sometimes when you can see, it looks the same.
En juin, Munich, sur Mezzolive HD.
Intermezzo.
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 Intermezzo. Intermezzo.